cuatro horas y cuatro horas para hacer su vida.
Multiple ingredients that are ancestor secrets, but it's mostly made from the purple corn. Also, we do this when the sun is going down. It almost seems like the ceremony of cacao, but the cacao ceremony, we tend to do it more during the daytime. Just wanted to share with you the special ceremony or offering that we do to her when she gives us what we ask, when she provides or does a job with us. This is something you're not gonna see in the New Age. This is more of a traditional way. I'm not trying to put the New Age down, but this is when you work with this type of indigenous statues. Thank you guys for sharing this little moment with us and my family. I hope you have a blessed day, and may she bless you in every way and keep you healthy. Thank you.